front grill out.
All right. This is where I knew it out, it's just next to the charge.
Can't open the charge port.
Oh, really? Oh, look at that.
Oh.
There we go, problem solved, plugger in. Rule of thumb, from now on, if a Tesla's near an outlet, it's plugged in, no matter what. You see something that's not looking right? Just text me. Hey, this car's not connected.
Do you guys have a Tesla adapter down here?
You gotta go all the way down.
I see how it is.
$10 and get a free 25 count of Munchkin's donut whole treats, plus enjoy a $0 delivery fee.